My lawn is very big.
It's really big. Really, really big.
And it takes me over an hour to mow the lawn. It's hot outside. It's a nightmare. I haven't mowed in like 2 weeks, so I've got all kinds of gross stuff growing in my yard. There's these guys. These things. This. Lots of this. Whatever this is. And all of this. Yeah, it's looking pretty rough. I need to take care of it. Let's do it. I always follow the same basic routine when I mow. The first thing I do is make sure the lawnmower is full of gas. Usually one tank will get me through the entire yard. Next, I have to put in my headphones. I like to listen to a lot of different podcasts, and mowing the lawn is a great opportunity to plow through several episodes. Once I've got a playlist set up, then I'm ready to go. The most important part of my mowing routine is the pattern. It's critical that the lines are straight. Today I'm mowing diagonally to the left. Next time I'll mow diagonally to the right, then vertical, then horizontal. Never the same pattern twice in a row. I've been mowing forever, and I'm still mowing. I ran out of gas just in time. All done. Thank you.